A Hall effect sensor senses a magnetic field and outputs a certain voltage accordingly. You can use it to determine the orientation of, for example, a magnet, and therefore give you an angle or a rate of change of movement of a motor or actuator. Deep Trekker uses Hall effect sensors because they can come in very small package sizes and therefore can be placed in very small spaces, which is great in an ROV where space is very limited.